Januvia is an oral hypoglycemic drug, active ingredient sitagliptin. Indications: monotherapy, as an adjunct to diet and exercise to improve glycemic control in type 2 diabetes mellitus. Combination therapy, type 2 diabetes mellitus to improve glycemic control in combination with metformin or PPAR agonists. When diet and exercise in combination with monotherapy with these agents does not lead to adequate glycemic control. How to use? When used as monotherapy or in combination with metformin, the recommended dose of Januvia is 100 mg one time per day. Januvia can be taken with or without food. If the patient missed taking Januvia, the drug shall be taken as soon as possible. It is unacceptable to take a double dose of Januvia. With mild renal insufficiency, dose adjustment of the drug is not required. With moderate renal failure, the dose of Januvia is 50 mg one time per day. In severe renal failure for patients with end-stage renal disease and the need for hemodialysis, the dose of Januvia is 25 mg one time per day. Januvia can be used regardless of the schedule of the hemodialysis procedure. Contraindications: diabetes mellitus type 1, diabetic ketoacidosis, pregnancy, lactation period, breastfeeding, hypersensitivity to the components of the drug. It is not recommended to prescribe the drug Januvia to children and adolescents under the age of 18 years. Data on the use of the drug in pediatric practice are not available. Special instructions. In clinical studies of Januvia as monotherapy or as part of combination therapy with metformin or pioglitazone, the incidence of hypoglycemia with Januvia was similar to that with placebo. Elderly patients are more likely to develop renal failure. Accordingly, as in other age groups, dose adjustment is necessary in patients with severe renal insufficiency. The combined use of the drug Januvia in combination with drugs that can cause hypoglycemia, such as insulin, sulfonylurea derivatives, has not been studied. Side effects: from the digestive system, abdominal pain, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea. Laboratory indicators: hyperuricemia, decreased activity of the total and partial bone fraction of alkaline phosphatase, leukocytosis due to an increase in the number of neutrophils. Others: a causal relationship with taking the drug has not been established. Upper respiratory tract infections, nasopharyngitis, headache, arthralgia. The incidence of hypoglycemia is similar to that of placebo.